That was another embarrassing take. Right. Yes! Snow World, this is not an embarrassing one at all. I love that game. $76.50, not bad. It's what you heard, basically. Either way, though, I win. The mass farming is the best I could go for. Yes! Oh! It started to get tricky in the end. I counted 34. Oh, the actual number. It was 36, but I was close. So a parasol plummet. And the and Castaways actually has a warning in this one though. It was after a series of incidents in which Nintendo has been sued from water reporting. It's very tough to use a finger instead of just a whole hand. Yes! Oh my god, how do I already have 30 coins in that case? That's just really, really awesome around here. And look at me, I've actually collected about how many coin bets? I've actually collected tons of coin bets already. And I got 51 coins, this just wow, I was shocked, oh my god, I got 51 coins. He's the behind the reason for me actually talking so fast in that case. Manner of escape, but come on. Parasol Plumber was just, it was epic. 51 coins. Wow. Right, so, oh my god. Calculations may not be easy, but I don't know how close you are. 84. And I'm not gonna lie, I actually won that. I needed that win. So this one has a warning for sure though. And for that reason, I just need a finger. Using the finger is easy. It's a lot better than this thing, actually. How's the parallel? Yes. It's hard to be about passive parallel and like improving on it. That's still like quite tough, to be honest. Oh my god, whoa. I still finish in first. Battle maneuvering. At least, the Coney Island. Let's just go. And so bigger is better than this one. Oh, come on. Chelsea! Yes, all right. Whoa. Yes. All right. Yes. Really, Daisy? As I recall, I did not put you on hard. What the? Turns out it's a tight squeeze between two of them that pace. Oh, and then he can go. I actually have a ball. What? Cash a ball. Alright, so. Alright, so the highest number of points you can get in cash a ball is actually 20. And it's like 20 is a perfect score in that mini game. Alberto, show us what you can do. Oh, come on! We were so close. 19 out of 20. Either way. About that run of cash support, it was actually a really, really good one. It was a really good run, actually. Rockin' Raceway. One for balloon cars. Who thought this one could be embarrassing? This is embarrassing. Even though one for balloon cars and stuff, about that one, it was embarrassing. Like, I was embarrassed by that mini game though. Watch your rival. guys. Bye bye. Well, then, why are you moving away too much? Take that. That's what you get for trying to move a lot more on my phone. Unlike my expectation that. That's what you get for sure. Oh. So it's between three awesome movies, but what's for me? And also because Fox Farm continues to be a fan favorite in Mario Party. For that reason, Fox Farm is an awesome mini game, and it continues to be awesome. It was brought back because so many people really enjoy playing Fox Farm. That's why it's so. Well, Rosalina's out. She got flattened by these Daisy. Oh, yes. I needed that one for sure. I'm like, I swear to God, I needed that one. Coin mini game. Money belts. River Raiders was kind of embarrassing in the previous attempt, so I want to try money belts and hopefully. My money belts won't be as embarrassing as that other one. No! That fall is just straight up embarrassing. I was humiliated by that fall, I can tell you that much. Anytime I fall, it's embarrassing. Because usually you'd expect to win someone with very high skill level. So try not to fall. Oh no, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! Phew! Who knew if I was on the experience the second round of embarrassment in that case? Like, I'm serious. Bonus. Times two the coins! Chip Shots Challenge. Right, so if you get more than one, you automatically win. Right, so for Chip Shot Challenge, if you get in the hole, it's a win. You automatically win. Without doubt. Point 77. 2.61. Yes. 2.71. Oh. Daisy went draining off the edge. Right there. So on that note. So if I were to be Daisy, I would have been embarrassed. Rapid River Race. Wow, no one went for Crazy Cutters. Sneaking Snower, really? I was embarrassed in Sneaking Snower when I got caught in the final moment. Oh no, my god. No! Oh no, oh my god. He's like, runs away a lot quicker! All right. We are safe. And all... Oh my god, yes! Another high score minigame! Another score minigame! I think this one shouldn't be so embarrassing. Aside from when I fall. Otherwise, I still think I had a pretty good run. Oh my, oh god, I was like, I definitely won that. 141. That was awesome. Oh my god, I left him in the dust. Wow. I collected over 200 coins. Of course! That was obvious. How could it not be in that case? Thank you so much! If you enjoyed watching, give this video a thumbs up. If you enjoyed, subscribe, check out my other content. I shall see you in the next one, right? Take care and peace out. But my god, 2.7! Phew! Alright.